to come out and play with a lot of intensity at their place. We went back, watched a lot of film, made a few adjustments, and they paid off. The girls played their hearts out tonight. You know, there's a lot on the line. Obviously, it's senior night for the three seniors we have, and then we won. We tied for second, so that gave us a tie for second with Breckenridge. So that's a big win for us going into the playoffs. And we're going to figure it out here in a little bit. Brett, Coach, and I will meet, and we'll just decide we're going to have a play-in playoff game to see who takes second place outright. So.